the opportunity to speak on this
in this August House. On behalf of my party, JDS, I oppose this bill. This bill divides people on the basis of religion. It is against the value of the of our constitution. It targets mainly the Muslim brethren of our country. Since many generations they are in India, however, they have been left out in the proposed amendments of Section 2. Proposed amendment Section 2 included illegal migrants from six specific religion minorities. Other religion people too suffer prosecution in their country and seek refuge from the prosecution. These amendments are differentiating people on the grounds of religion. It is violation of Article 14 of the Constitution of India. Further, thousands of Sri Lankan people belongs to the different communities entering into the country as refugees. They are also left out in the proposed amendment bill. This will also be deviation of dilution of our secularism policy in this country. Therefore, I strongly oppose the bill. I urge government to refer this bill to the select committee of the parliament for scrutiny and withdraw proposal of amendments in the interest of secularism. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Sri Sasmit Patra.
Manyabhar Adhakya Mahoday. Sansadre Agata Hoithiva.